welcome to Global Banking and Finance Awards. Global Banking and Finance Review is a leading brand name in the world of finance and banking. Their awards were created to recognize companies of all sizes that are prominent in particular areas of expertise and excellence within the global financial community. And this time, we're proud to offer another award to Thai Credit Retail Bank. Thai Credit Retail Bank provides commercial banking products and services to retail customers and small and medium-sized enterprises, or SMEs. The in-house training ensures that all staff are able to meet the demands of a rapidly expanding customer base. The bank offers products and services such as deposits, housing, car, gold, SME, education, medical loans, cash and credit, including ATM cards, deposit cards, and interbank transfers. This large range of products continues to expand and grow, and therefore Global Banking and Finance is glad to be able to offer another award for Fastest Growing Retail Bank Thailand 2019. We were glad to welcome back to our London studios CEO Winyou Chaiyawan to receive the award from Global Banking.
Well, Winyou, welcome back to London. Lovely to see you again, and congratulations on the latest award from Global Banking and Finance.
Thank you very much. I'm very honored to be here again.
Well, that's lovely. Let's find out a bit more about what you've been doing at the Thai Credit Retail Bank in recent times. I suppose the obvious question is, what do you think has led to the success of this latest award?
I would like to give the credit to all of my team who have been working very hard throughout the year. And we try to maintain our focus on what we can do and can deliver best. And everyone is passionate to be, to build ourselves to be the best microfinance bank in Thailand. I think this is very important for our success.
So obviously it is a success story and obviously a great team effort. Let's talk a little bit more in general terms about what the banking opportunities are actually in Thailand at the moment. How would you describe that?
I think the banking landscape in Thailand will change quite a lot in the next few years. We see that the digital banking and the online service will be the next trend. And the government is also promoting the cashless system. So I think in the next few years, we'll see that the society is moving toward cashless payment. So there will be less and less use of cash. Although the big question is how fast the customer can change their behavior and adopt into the new system.
But you certainly feel that your society is moving to a cashless operation. Yes. At the moment, yeah.
Yes.
Looking at that, because it uses a lot of technology, how would you see the digital strategy of your organization operating at the moment? I know you've been working on that. How is it developing now?
Yeah, in the past year, we have developed the digital platform. And the first one that we will offer to the client will be on this cashless system that we will offer the e-wallet to the customers, whereby the customer can use this as a payment without cash. And we also see that the country as a whole is developing the digital ID platform, and this is going to be the chair platform for all the banks. So it will help the banking system to acquire the customer through the electronic KYC.
So quite exciting times. Obviously, how much investment, I don't mean the exact figures, but what sort of investment actually has been involved in actually bringing this system to operational satisfaction?
Yeah, we have invested quite a lot on this. I mean, not only on the money, but also the time and resources of our team.
Yes, I can understand that. That's just one of the products you're talking about there. What about other products that you have planned for the future?
Yeah, apart from the e-wallet that we will offer to our loan customers, we also will launch the new loan product, which is the fast approval loan, and this will basically target the informal employee who need the emergency cash. So with this product, the customer can get approval of the loan within 30 minutes.
Well, I know that one of your priorities is to build strong relationships with your customers, and obviously new facilities will help. Tell us a bit about how you actually concentrate on keeping that going.
Yes, We will continue to build a deeper relationship between our branch team and our customers. What we have new this year is we have the learning center. So basically it's a place to educate our customer on the financial literacy. And we also have the scholarship program for the children of our customer. So basically, you know, this is a this is our contribution to the community that we would like to promote the financial literacy to our customers and being part of the community.
And obviously, one tends to think of customers as being individuals, but I know that you do concentrate a great deal on SMEs, small to medium enterprises, and micro SMEs. How do you actually open up to encourage them to be more involved?
Actually, all of our customers are micro SME. They borrow the loan from us for the business purpose only and not for the consumption. So the loan is used either for business expansion or working capital. And actually, 60% of our customers also borrow from the informal lender, and 50% of them never borrow from the bank. So I think we are making the big impact to the community in terms of providing the financial access to this group of people. So basically, we are promoting the financial inclusion in the system.
And do you feel that is effective at the moment?
Yeah, we are doing more and more. We have more and more customers of this type that they never borrow from any bank before. So we are bringing them into the banking system.
Excellent. Final question for you, really. How do you see the next 3 years looking into the future and future gazing? What do you think the bank will develop, or how will the bank develop?
I think we just maintain on two principles. The first one is we're going to continue to grow in this microfinance segment in Thailand. And second, we have to transform ourselves and our services to be on the digital platform. I think this is the two principles that we will maintain in the next years.
Obviously exciting for you. Lots of things to look forward to. In the meantime, congratulations on your award, and thank you so much for coming to see us.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Today.